Police were called here during the school run at 20 past nine this morning, responding to reports of a shooting. We now know a 15-year-old boy who is a Year 11 pupil at Kesgrave High School was the victim. He's been airlifted to hospital in Cambridge to receive urgent medical attention for his serious injuries. In the meantime, police have arrested and are now questioning another teenager in connection with what happened here this morning. Now, the school is in close communication with the police, as you'd imagine. They're expected to carry out extra patrols in the area for the rest of the day. But for the pupils that are carrying on with their normal school day here today, they're expected to leave here safely as planned at the end of the school day at 20 past three.